Hi, welcome to my newsletter. Subscribe to my newsletter by clicking this and writing down your email. Then I can send you the weekly stocks update. In this newsletter, we have taken out 5 stocks. This is the issue number 3, weekly newsletter of Ashok Agri, technical analyst of stock market, issue number 3. We have taken out 5 stock advice opinion to buy next week in Indian stock market by doing technical analysis of stock listed on NSE stock exchange after seeing the technical charts on technical analysis software Falcon, which I have for a week. So dear all, please find the weekly stock recommendation from Monday. You can see it tomorrow. First, you can see we have given company, then recommended price, then what is the CMP and what is the target and stop loss. So first stock we have taken out is Godrej Properties. Buy, CMP is 1359, stop loss is 1427, and target is 1427 and stop loss is 1325. Next we have taken out is Hindustan Petroleum. Buy, CMP is 280.70, target is 294.70 and stop loss is 273.60. So this is the second stock we have taken out for the week, weekly recommendation, you can say, from Monday to Friday. The third stock we have taken out from the technical analysis is Titan Company Limited. We are given a buy. The close on Friday was 1577. We have kept a stop loss of 1655 and target is 1537. The fourth counter what we have taken out is by Bajaj Finance. Close was 5610. Stop loss we have to keep of 5468 and target will be 5890. That is also a weekly calls. All these are the weekly calls, one from Monday to Friday. The last counter which we have given is a buy of Muthoot Finance. Close on Friday was 12.61. We kept a stop loss of 12.29 and target of 13.24 for technical weekly calls. So these are the 5 calls which will be there. In all these cases, the stop loss we have kept is 2.5% and the target is 3%. Please note the disclaimer before investing. Disclaimer, we already mentioned that all the videos and recommendations are only for educational purpose. Please don't take risk on your hard-earned money. On the basis of my recommendation and video, you must take the advice from your financial advisor before putting your real money into the stock market. Our statistical backtesting of the calls suggests that partial booking of the profits to safeguard one against the volatility of the likely to be estimated during the upcoming week. So clients are advised to partial exit the position on a stock on a gain of 3% plus 3% from the recommended price. So you can book part profit or full profit when you get 3% in a week. 3% in a week is more than enough, and a full exit is required when a target is achieved or a stop loss of 2.5 has been hit. So warm regards, this is Ashu Bagri. Thank you very much. Please subscribe to my newsletter. I'll be keep on updating the newsletters and will be giving recommendation every week, 5 recommendation for you with a stop loss of 2.5% and target of 5%. Thank you.